Hey guys, what up? It's your boy Kyle Jeff back at it again with another video, and in today's video I'm going to be reacting to Selena Gomez's performance at the 2017 AMA Awards. I'm not ready, you're not ready, but it's okay, we can be shook together. Can we just take a second for the fact that she is now blonde? Like, what? I will insert my reaction here.
I am shook. If she's at the AMAs and she's blonde.
She's blonde!
She's blonde!
And now I'm gonna insert pictures of her here. Whoa. I was shook. I was not ready for that. But honestly, like, I thought I loved Selena before, but now I love her 10 times more. Like, she can have my kids any day of the week. Like, it's fine. It's fine. I don't know how it's gonna go. Probably great because it's Selena Gomez, but let's find out. Here we go.
Bravery in the dictionary, you would find this next performer's name. She's the epitome of love and strength, and I'm so grateful I get to call this beautiful person my friend. Facts. Performing her new single, Wolves, with Marshmello, I'm proud to introduce one of the most incredible women I know and her only television performance of the year. Give it up for Selena Gomez!
Oh yes, wait, pause, okay. Can we talk about the fact that she has not performed in over a year? This is her first performance of the year, like, what? Get it with that wolf. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I'm nervous, so I'm like, ooh. Where's she at? Her voice is like an angel. Okay, pause, stop. Okay. I love Selena. She looks good already. And like, it's very like intimate and it's relaxed. And like, the way the car came is all mysterious and the fog and just laying there like, oh, I'm feeling it. But it does sound like, sounds a little weird. I don't want to say digitized, but like, it just sounds a little, I don't know, it just sounds a little off from the actual song. Like, I don't know. Oh, but she looks so good. Oh, look at all these people coming out of the woods. Is this supposed to be the woods? I think. Oh, go Marshmello, get it. Oh, did she just push her? Don't touch her. Wait, but it's going and she's not. That's a little weird. Yeah, pause again. Okay, this just sounds, like, it sounds off. Like, techno, like, I don't know. This is interesting because this is really different. Yes, with that wolf sound, I love it. Yeah, she lip-synced. Okay, so I heard that she lip-synced. Synced? Is that, how do you say it? Lip-synced? Synced? I didn't even know, but I heard that she did, but like, I wasn't sure, but no, she did. But she can sing, so honestly, people should shut up, because it really doesn't matter. She gave a good performance, even though it's not even done. Like, it was a good performance already. And second of all, she can sing. Let me insert you know, proof right here. Like, hello, she can sing. Ready go ahead. I'll let it go. Like, she can sing, don't hate people. Oh, yes, lift her. She is an angel, be delicate. Huh. Just be careful of her. Yo, she is a prized possession, people. They need to watch what they're doing, okay? This is such a relaxed performance. Oh, she laying there, singing. Oh, beautiful. Thank you. Thank you, Selena. That was a great performance. I liked it. Okay. Time for thoughts. So that performance by Selena was definitely very different, but you know, that's normal. She's an artist. She's going to change. And over time, you know, her look, her sound, everything's going to be different. So I don't know. I liked it because I thought it was something different that we haven't seen of her. Especially at award shows, you know, everyone's trying to like please their audience and try to do something to like, you know, like throw in their face and do all this like, you know, big dance numbers, big props and sets and technical sounds and all that whatnot. And she didn't do that. She like was a little more relaxed, but I liked that about it. I thought that was really cool. Gotta say, I was definitely expecting a little more though, because they really did hype her performance up a lot and because she hasn't performed in so long. But like I said, I still like it, but it just definitely was hyped up more than it was put out to be, I guess. Honestly, we gotta give her credit because, you know, she had this, like, big surgery and she went through a lot this year and just in general. So for her to, you know, get up there and do that and, you know, keep going with all everything, I don't know. I give her credit. And this is why I love Selena Gomez. This is why she's my number one bae since day one. Like, you... Come on now. I give it a 10 out of 10. No matter what she does, she could honestly just roll across the stage and I would have given it a 10 out of 10. So I'm gonna be honest, like, I'm obviously very biased with Selena Gomez. But whatever, I don't care. I love her. I felt her emotion. Like, I appreciate that. Like, well, I think that this performance was more like emotional for her, and so I feel like that's why people may not see it as very entertaining. You gotta love her, like Selena Gomez, people. She's the greatest. Well, that's all I got for you guys for now. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Comment down below what you thought of Selena's AMA performance and if you enjoyed this reaction and if you want to see another one, let me know. And make sure you subscribe. It's your boy Kyle Jeff. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!